Hi, this is JeffJag. I'm going to be narrating the Super Glow illustration. I started work on this a couple days ago. Kind of took a picture every now and then with the automated picture-taking software on my computer. And then I decided to not take a picture with the button, but instead to set a timer, and it took a picture every 10 seconds. So after the first little bit with the flower there, it starts moving pretty quickly. Right now you're looking at the stem. I'm drawing the stem of the flower, so little pens flying by. That was fun. Basically just pick up a pen and start drawing. Usually I like to just see where my mind takes me with the drawing. That part up there with where I write glow is supposed to be a neon sign. Then I kind of wanted to mirror the big the white circle in the center of the flower, and I drew another circle off to the side. Some fingers grabbing a breast. This is a staircase down on the side. The things coming out of the top of the flower, I thought they would be like cherries, or maybe eyeballs on strings, something like that. You know, run-of-the-mill eyeballs on strings. Here we have a little bit of a darkened area added in. I kind of felt like the overall light-dark dynamic was a little too middle and light, so I added some really dark areas, and I go back later when I'm nearing the finish of the drawing and add a lot more of those dark areas. Let's see, here we're, this is the tree. I started to draw a tree in the background, and the little bark breaking off. Wow, it's moving so quick. What's going on? Oh my god! That's next time I'm going to work on trying to keep the camera moving with the drawing, or maybe just not move the drawing around so much. That's for next time. This time, okay, these are little tentacle guys, like little wormy, stripy tentacles. Put some detail into the tree bark. See, the tree starts off, but instead of turning into roots, it goes into process cut bark, basically planks. Now I'm putting in some detail in that center bottom left explosion of squares. There's some circles. Okay, now it's getting a little bit more dynamic with the light and dark, a little bit more sections of dark to differentiate the flower and the stairs. Oh, off on the side we have a tape and a light, some swirls, and then the pens jump in and push it up into my face. Go to jeffjag.com for more.